could do a whole thing on things I regret buying, but top of the list has got to be a crib. And I wish I would have gotten a Montessori style floor bed, but for now it's a mattress on the floor. And the best part is, instead of waking up to him crying, I now wake up to the sound of him playing because his playroom is right outside.